If there's anything in life that you don't currently have right now, it's because of who you are and how you think. Come on, right now, you're saying, E.T., man, you talking to me, man. I'm going through some type of pain. I'm ready to quit and give up. Let me see your hand. I'm ready to quit and give up. Let me see your hand. Something in life I'm ready to quit on and give up on. Come on, raise your hand high. I'm ready to quit on it. I'm ready to give up on it. Come on, raise it up. All right, what I need you to do is I need you to find a reason to keep going. And if you can find a reason to keep going, I know you're strong enough to do it because you're human. And every human has what it takes to get past whatever they're going through if they decide to. Push through it. Push through it. Tragedy and trials come to everybody. Only the strong survive. I watched my wife when she got diagnosed. I watched my wife have terrible days, and she probably missed 2 days of work the whole time she had MS. I watched her go to work, and I'm like, boo, why in the world would you get up and go to work? You don't even need the money. Why would you do it? It's cold. It's 10 degrees in Michigan, and your MS flare up when it's cold. What are you doing? She said, I can't see my daughter. I can't have my daughter see me weak. Because my daughter gonna be married one day. And my daughter gonna face tragedy one day. And I have to show her how to do it. And so I get up and get dressed, and I go to work every day so my baby girl can know how to get through trials. Because one day she ain't gonna be under our roof. And she gonna have to do it alone. And I don't wanna talk. I wanna model what it looks like. My daughter got on the prayer line. She was at prayer meeting the other day, told her testimony. She's like, yo, I ain't even feel like going to school. I ain't feel like walking a mile to go to class. And I thought about it. My mom got a chronic illness. And if my mom in her 40s can get up with a chronic illness and go to work, why surely I can get up at 18 years old and go to class. It worked. It worked. It worked. Listen to me very closely. Y'all running from obstacles when in fact it's the obstacle that's gonna take you to the next level. Like y'all running from pain. Y'all running from challenges. You telling me how difficult your life is. Do you understand it is the difficulty that's gonna prepare you and take you to that next level? Why do you keep crying? Why me, God? Why did I get MS? Why did I get cancer? Why did my mama die? Why did I get fired? Do you understand? Listen. You got through that, you got put through that, because what that does, that tension produces greatness. Stop running from it and run to it. Come on, y'all, y'all gotta hear me. The reason why you do what you do is more critical than what you do. And if why you do what you do is weak, I need you to go back and start all over again. Because if your reasoning is weak, you're not gonna get it done. Why? Because life is going to beat you upside your head. And I'm gonna tell you this, I don't care who you are and what profession you're in. Before you blow up, life will strip you to the core. But if you're weak, you will be broke. And I'm not here because I'm the best. I'm here because they tried to break me and they couldn't.